I'd like to take a moment and honestly tell you that this particular episode of Scoop and Scoop is proudly brought to you by Love on Wheels, Body Counts, and Morals of Stories. Ooh, you finna know what I'm talking about. My name is Tinafia Swan. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. It's a fresh new week. I'm pumped, I'm excited, and finally, the crazies are coming to town. The gossip is coming in. I'm psyched, people, I'm psyched. Let's get it. From the team on Scoop and Scoop, and yes, what do you want to let me know? Just from us to the Kaburas, yes, we are offering up the best marriage wishes for y'all, man. So Andrew Kabura and Pavlia Tumusime actually did finally do what we'll call the traditional wedding, Okinjira. Yes, yes, yes. And social media was flocked with different people talking about it. Yo, this is all I want to say before I can even delve into anything. Congratulations! You know, Flavia has waited for about 40 years for her knight in shining armor. She finally got him. Kabura has played around way too many times. He finally got someone to make him a decent man. I was like, to black love, people, black young love. Until you Ugandans just had to go and be extra savage. Why? They put up these photos. I was happy for her. You know, you have to be honest that for a girl like Flavia, we all thought she was over what certain type of way. But she finally got the one, and he did not just the one, she took him home. And that's how it's supposed to be done. Now, until all of you went on social media, instead of congratulating this beautiful couple, y'all had a lot to talk about. I hear, kind of Flavia, you even still had growth in your hair. I was like, please, what? Who cares if she had growth in her hair? Who? Last time I checked up of you heifers that were actually shouting about her undone hair, well, mutulubalia, kawundo kakubye dinisa, hit and runi, nakazala basatu mubasa javana. You get what I'm saying? Those were the heifers that were trying to come for her. And then the others were like, okay, it was not all that. I would like to take a minute and say, ladies, and more ladies, marriage is not the Mikolo. Marriage is the union between two people. So if you were petty enough to begin calling out Flavia's hair situation, and her makeup situation, I was looking at you like, when you looked at her on such a big day, she was still regular Flavia Tumusime, you know? You could still tell it's her. Weren't you guys shocked? And of course, all the men came to the comment section and they were like, ladies, this is what we need. Hey, Barbie, don't think that all your women are as beautiful as her. Kubango hizo gama mkazi waje kuchara, kwenga bamtandeko minimum makeup. Abako nebaduka. I'm just being honest here. It's not for everybody, but I liked how genuine. I think for me, the simplicity of this entire situation was, it showed genuine love. Hey, dude, so get to be back here, yo. Never gonna be an addition to Genda Jita. Love Angel Edition. Tumatu chari hawo, ni mkolo jia kaburani Andrew nga jituli, defenanga tuli, ave inesanyu nga bali funye, ave nugu nga bali baji funye, wana, 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 ge. Nga tazine ata hereni dukoma. Hey, Uganda Zabu, ladies and gentlemen, another, I'm offering up, people, more love, more congratulations to the one and only Helen Lukoma. Who saw this coming? Like, seriously, who saw this coming? I did not see it coming. I did not see Helen Lukoma getting married now. I did not see her doing anything like that. Because, I mean, the last time we were around Helen Lukoma, it was a birthday party. Ngari kuchanga ba baby, ba sugar daddy, ngaba na kumbaga ye. And it was just a birthday party. There were like four sugar daddies in the area court. And then, lo and behold, love is a beautiful thing. Helen Lukoma ba na yachaziza. Yachaziza ba na. You can't choke it, Murugando, too. Helen Lukoma Yachaziza, her future husband to be, ladies and gentlemen. And guess who he is? His name is Kaka. And he happens to be her manager. And don't ask me anything. It's not that every girl is banging her manager. But what do you think? Did you see this happening? You saw it happening? And then someone hit me up and she's like, Tina, if Helen Lukoma can settle, then who is Anita Fabiola? Eh? If Helen Lukoma can decide to take the right path, who is DJ Nimrod? I'm like, wait, ate Nimrod omuleze mubakazi. Nangamba nedari steam pound. To all you almost ever righteous channels are like, she slip around. Oh, she a hoe. Oh, she this. Guess what? These hoes securing the men. Do you know what that means? Do you know how that like has flipped the whole thing? Like the hoes are securing the men. The hoes are going to make fine wives, and I'm proud. I'm proud, 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 proud. So now,
you can give away fwa, Mugabe, Techigwa, whoa.
Just know your consolation is, if a man really wants to make you his wife, he's gonna take you. If he doesn't, he'll continue just banging. What's wrong with that? And for a kuchala, that was really extra. It looked beautiful. As usual, a slave queen dies a slave queen. That's a huge difference here. When you look at Helen's situation and Flavia's situation, already the Daranga mindsets. Zawukana, Helen achali mukali akawolu slave queen. Na ye, obufumbo bugenda kamujam. Let's take a moment. This girl has taken way too many nude photos. So why do you people tell me not to take nude photos? It doesn't matter. I'm going to take so many nude photos and put them there and make thirst traps because is there a part of Helen's body we do not know? She has a night in signing. I'm a kati ogen kunyo nyoro tiaba nyoba sirepi na wali kuliaba abanyo ashisha nebe makani chalo chona mwabufumbo sibwa baba nazo always aba baby. Hey, biajabi gere kere. I'm proud of you, Helen Lukoma, you know. This is the way to go. Bina bintu biyokusile inga mwana. Chimala nechibwa kakati. Kongs. Bada ye Flavia na Mulindwa. Bada wana wana baba tute. Guwa sigade baby girl. Chichi, what's up? Huh? Tawakala kusamba gaudi. Mama lususuba mtuwala no juzi by the way. Do you see what I'm telling you? Mlekina ukukiliza basa jobaza la mwana na manji. Mateba nalaba wamu. Banan! Rema katunze mani Rema kwa yala diye bifana ni biyabu nobu baby girl. Mga haba sajja baba twas, baba tutu baba tutu, that seriously? If I was Rema, I would probably lock myself up in a room and go like... You know that cry you do when you can't just let it all out, you go like... Oba deji! Yo, Ali. Flavia, maso kufumbiwa! Them kids are probably sitting there like... Banyo mia. Oh God, Rema, Kenzo, Bananga DJ Shiru, how long has DJ Shiru been on the scene? Shiru, you have a beautiful daughter. You have everything going for you. Everything has always been going for you. I actually do not believe that there should be a DJ who is with someone's daughter and Gatamu wasiza. Bananga DJs make money. They make money. So Shiru, what's good? And the marriage is not about money, it is okay about money, the person, maybe gender, but it's about time. Shiru was good. Holla at a sister, let me know. I wanted to add someone else there. Mr. Mosh. Uganda's very own Vampire Diaries. Like this guy don't age. Mr. Mosh was good. I grew up with Mr. Mosh Ayimba. Ngachari no bwala bwe Kampala. Ngadi, Mr. Mosha Chali kumwala kwe Kampala. Ai, is he ready? Ready banto ni kati, ready banto ni awase mwala wani. Nade anamwe, mlekila kwe kubye mizimu. Ready banto ni awase mwala wani. Ka video te wakalaba, msaja ba mkwatila moloji nga kutena ero special kumacha. Kati, mlekila atepe ngambambu mfumbi, wate muto mizabana baba namwe. Ngambato meza mibubulo kaza 99. Make these girls happy, you know? Hey, Frank Agashumba! Hey! Frank Agashumba, now we're going to film the record because they almost said, Shiro, Ogenda Mufu, Emiko, Ogenda Mufu, la midnight drum, where you think if I make it, Ogenda Mufu, la Angalabi. Because you can, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, daddy. So, I suggest, go get a ring on it. Ask someone, put a ring on someone. Then you'll see how Sheila will walk in line. You get what I'm saying? Mtuyambe. Because I think some of the reasons why these people become a problem to us, they don't have people to tame them. So I think if someone, if Frank had someone like that, I zo mugamba baby, toke na kumacha kusini kama nyo kutula mumoto kagenda ku Facebook live. Jango nye kuchari. Kugude nebu itani. You get it? Anyway, that's been my Monday. I still have a lot in store. The time won't allow us to finish all of it up, but we'll do this again tomorrow. My name is Tina Fierce One. On Twitter, it's a Tina Fierce One with an H. And on Facebook, it's Tina Fierce One and Scoop and Scoop. Like, follow the pages on Instagram. It's a Tina Fierce One with an H. Mad, mad shout out to everybody who actually takes the time and the moment to reach out to me on any of these platforms. Like, I'm always humbled, like majorly, majorly humbled. You take the time, you DM me. Most of you slide in my DM the wrong type of way, but I'm accommodative. Thank you. And for all the YouTube viewers and for all of you who subscribe to the channel, for all of you who like the YouTube uploads, love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. It's been a beautiful 2018 and I can't wait to finish it off with you guys in style. For now though, I'm out. Catch you tomorrow. Peace.